Our society has shown great regard for those, whether individuals or institutions, who devote themselves to people's welfare and go beyond the call of duty. The concept of seva, of devotion to public service and to the broadening of the ambit of justice, must get its due. Well-intentioned contributions of individuals, of groups, of people, of institutions, whether public or private, of society at large, or for that matter of the government, must be acknowledged and appreciated. These are guiding principles for us at home as well as abroad. These are guiding principles that shape India's global approach, whether in peacekeeping, climate change, mitigation, development partnerships, or humanitarian assistance and disaster relief. These are earning India a new respect in the international system.